Information this morning in a routine traffic stop that turned into a deadly officer-involved police shooting. This morning, the LA County Coroner's Office confirms 38-year-old Leroy Barnes died in that shooting. Happened yesterday in Pasadena. Police say that Barnes fired on them first, but others are telling a different story. This morning, CBS 2's Melissa McCarty has more now from Pasadena.
Residents in this Pasadena neighborhood are outraged.
If they see a black young man, whether they know he's gang related or not, they treat him like when you see one of us, it's multiplied to 100. Yeah. And that's how they chase after them, too.
A father of two was shot dead one block from his family's home.
I'm lost for words right now. I'm shocked he's gone. He's dead.
Pasadena police say two officers made a routine traffic stop.
The driver of the car exited the vehicle armed with a handgun, fired at least one shot at the officers who returned fire.
A witness to the shooting says police gave no warning and there was no gun.
The guy proceeded to get out the car and they shot him. It was two shots. The guy went down. He did not jerk. He did not move. Didn't do anything. The officer standing in the back of the car on the left-hand side shot the victim five more times.
Brandon Gardner says one officer then fired a shot in the air for crowd control.
We all heard it. Then the residents came approaching the scene. I guess they were upset, angry. Maybe it could be a loved one. Maybe it could be a friend. The cops then shot one in the air towards them and told them to get the bleep bleep back.
Two people were arrested. The female passenger in the car with the victim was detained for questioning.
We have some very upset officers. They did not come to work today hoping to have this happen.
Key to this investigation is the dash cam on the patrol car. It has video and audio. Police are reviewing it, and they say it will be released in a couple of days. In Pasadena, Melissa McCarty, CBS 2 News.
And there was an incident where a police had shot a black man in the back and then went and planted a gun next to him and said that the guy had drawn a gun on him, which we found out after investigation, the guy didn't have no gun. Police had shot him in cold blood.
Remember me.
Wake up, nigga.
The police shot another nigga today in the South Bronx.
Wake up, nigga.
And his only weapon was his wallet. Who gon' be next?
Wake up, wake up, wake up, wake
Stay
up.
Stay tuned.
Backseat of the lap, big gat in my lap, ready for combat. Feeling like Geronimo Pratt. We had the windows cracked. Headed up to the strip, black rag in my hand, don't want no prints on the clip. Hollow tips, cause we thug with this shit, my nigga. This ain't no game, we bang for you, who, my nigga? Now take a left at the light, turn off the headlights and ride real slow. Now holla at me when you see the 5-0. Alright, dirty, y'all boys ready? We bout to turn drive-bys revolutionary. Yeah, motherfucker, yeah! Yeah, motherfucker, yeah! Look at them run, too scared to pull their guns. Out of shape from them coffees and them cinnamon buns. This shit is fun, how it feel when the tables is turned. Hollow tips at your flesh, through your vest and it burn. That's a lesson you learn, coming straight from the slums. And it don't stop till we get full freedom.
Whoop, whoop. That's the sound of the police.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the beast.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the police.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the beast.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the police.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the beast.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the police.
Whoop, whoop.
That's the sound of the beast.
Stand clear, done, man at top. You can't stand where I stand, you can't walk.
See ya. sound of the beast. That's the sound of the police. That's the sound of the police.